Hey guys, Nate here. Welcome back to some more Fallout 4. New mic. I'm only gonna record one video with this before I get everyone's opinion on it, how it sounds, but I just wanted to get this video done right now because there's so much stuff that I have to do. Going back to the castle, doing this thing in the Fens, that thing in Faneuil Hall, might as well just get it over with. So I changed my HUD color again. Hopefully it's more purple this time. Bought dog meat again. I've been traveling alone for quite a while, but there's a thing in the Fens, and I went down here for a brief second, and then what happened there scared me. Then I thought I would record it. And I swear the HUD color changes with the sun, with the time of day. All right, so watch this.
Instructions, you're alone. And well, if you aren't, I've already left. You better be alone. Well, come on in. I've put my work on display down here, and I'd very much like you to see it.
So I don't know if I'm supposed to save that for one of Nick's cases. What I do know is, I'm supposed to be down here clearing out ghouls, I think, for a settlement. And I don't know if there's more of those tapes. Is that that's radio. Okay. The X's probably don't mean anything, but... And I know, the problem of my keyboard clacking, just being in the recording all the time was already bad. It's probably worse now because this mic's so focused. Got a Blue Yeti for Christmas, actually, and it may be very sensitive, especially because I have it at the setting where it only records what's in front of it. So might be a problem. That's why I'm trying to keep my keyboard more under my desk right now. I could have sworn, what is it called? Oh, I thought that was the theme song to Lego Batman that was playing. I'm not even kidding. I auto-moved by accident. Those aren't ghouls. They're almost as bad. Okay, what? Oh, okay. Thank you. I actually spent so long looking up RGB values to find out how to get a proper purple, or at least one that I could live with. And right now I can live with this one. I did a lot of stuff off camera with the addition of mods. Most of it just being because, I mean, I don't know if I'm supposed to, hang on. How much are these? Dog meat. Hang on. Okay. Psst.
Grab that.
Dog meat. Grab it. Oh, he brings it to me. Okay. So how much is it gonna carry? Because I'm kind of stock. Okay. Grab it all. Is there a bowling ball? I don't think there is. Is this the end of the... I'm pretty sure this isn't the end of the place. No, it's not. I might want to stop sneaking. Alright, how do I get up there? Do I jump? I jump. Yeah, I jump. Okay. And there was also something in Pikmin's gallery. Oh, okay. Maybe I don't. There's also something in Pikmin's gallery that I missed that I'll go back to at a later date. Ooh, fusion cells. Oh, okay, there's a lot of stuff up here. But how do I access the rest of it? There's a quest in here. Come on now. I thought there was more to this place. Is that a... No, it doesn't. I was about to call myself stupid. I mean, I'm still stupid, but what was that guy? Is that guy that was talking in the beginning have anything to do with accessing the rest of this place? I think it might, and I'm about to break the game. Wait, what? Am I doing it? Oh no, I wasn't. Am I actually going up? I'm totally breaking the game right now. But not successfully. Alright, I'm TCLing then. I don't know what the rest of it is. Can't even tell what the rest of it is. I know I'm going through the dungeon the wrong way, but there's no way to go through here. Or at least that I can't see. Sorry, I know I'm cheating, but couldn't find another way up. And it took like 5 minutes just walking around aimlessly. There's definitely a quest down here. There definitely has to be a quest down here. Maybe someone's controlling Goop. I know their secret. If you want to check if... Because we all know that ghouls like to jump scare now. They have more of a zombie mentality than they had in previous games. But, if you want to make sure... Oh.
Nice.
Oh, okay. If you want to make sure that you know a ghoul is asleep, then try and target them in vets.
Nice.
I'm thinking my next companion might either be Preston or Valentine. I decided to bring along a dog meat because I was starting to carry a lot more than I could handle. Even with all the mods that I added to my stuff. Did a lot of stuff while I wasn't I noticed someone over there. Of course it's a glowing one, because if it wasn't a glowing one, it wouldn't be a dungeon now, would it? I got to crit it just in case, because Vats likes to lie to me. Alright. Okay. So, I'm gonna have to go back over there before I do anything. Did I take that holotape that was over there? Because there seemed to be 4 of those. Yeah, you weren't awake before. Go back to sleep. Oh. Okay. Where do I go from here? I guess this way. Come on, it's a 5-second fight. Right, there we go. Oh god, is this a puzzle? I mean, I like puzzles, but if it's that whole lever thing, then I usually suck at those.
That's it.
I just have to do extra math just to get it. Okay. You just calm down. Thanks. Alright, now it's time for puzzle. Good. Is that cool? He's alive, but he's frozen. I might have just put him out of his misery. I don't know. Anyway. Screw you. Come on. Oh. Okay. That worked. If I so much as press the button for more than a second, then it... When I want to bash, I throw something. When I want to throw something, I bash. Makes no sense. I'd rather listen to these in order. And I knew this was gonna happen if I went through the dungeon in reverse, but... I could not find the way. I honestly do feel bad for cheating. I don't even cheat when I'm not recording. Wait, who else? There's too many ghouls now. Boston Airport just scares me. And a lot of the things in the game are quest locked. Oh. Wait. Wait, what? Oh, God. I should really turn on my Pip-Boy light when I can't find the way through. Wow. Don't I feel smart? Oh, okay. There it is. Listen to these.
I want you to appreciate your surroundings, detective. I can only be myself in a place like this. Life up there is exhausting. Every day you smile at people who don't care about you one way or another because that is what you do. Down here, I really get to live. I'm happy to share it with you today, detective.
I definitely feel like that has to do with one of the investigation quests. I think I might go for Valentine next. Less of a worry of having to romance the companion because he's not available to be romanced in this game. Oh man, I forgot. The fens is where my frame rate goes to die. And it only happens when I'm recording too. Never mind, I was just about to alt tab. Oh yeah, I was busy out here. there's a legendary guy over there. So before I go back to Somerville Place, which is like near the Glowing Sea. Not close to my diamonds, very close. Probably gonna go back down there, report my success, and then go to Harbor to actually, I'll get Nick, because it says I'm running out of time, so I don't know how much time I have. So I'll just run into town, get Nick, and then be on my merry way. I mean, I was exploring the north, so yeah. Is this considered stealing? Yeah. I keep seeing McDonough walk around Diamond City, but I know there's probably something that I can do if I find his office with Piper, so I'll have to do that later. Also, some places I haven't explored exactly, like the stands. I haven't even been up there because everything's mostly just houses that you have to break into. Wait, what time is it? 4:34. While I was playing the game by myself, I noticed how interactive this game is. Pretty damn interactive.
It's good to be back in Diamond City.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road.
For traveling?
Are you interested in traveling together?
Sure, could be fun.
Let's head out.
Let's head out.
Well, all right. It's all right, boy. I'll take it from here.
Yeah, Red Rocket. He has a doghouse there. Oh, good. Got an achievement. Dog meat was out. Alright, I'll see what I can do at Hardware Town. That person that kept saying help over there that I kept ignoring.
You keep that synth freak at arm's length. You understand me?
Okay, Valentine said something profound. She said something very, very mean. I don't know what it was. But, ooh. Travis. When Travis keeps talking about the Silver Shroud quest on Diamond City Radio, man, and everyone's giving it so much praise now, I feel so glad I did that quest. Sounds like probably what I would sound like if... What Travis sounds like now is probably what I would sound like if I decided to do a radio show. Or just a silly one. Like, because this is my normal speaking voice, but I think what Travis is doing with his, I could probably do. What's happening? All right, thank you, iBot. Oh, they killed him. No, they didn't. Oh, wow, okay. I'll just let that iBot take it from here. Oh, wait, did I just pick up the shotgun? I picked up the shotgun, no wonder. I should have sold some stuff while I was in there. Well, it's too late now. Hardware Town? Where are you? Hopefully going in and going out into the fens again isn't, gonna make me have to stop the video.
What's taking so long? I know I just saw someone out there.
This one looked like a good mark, so just shut up and wait!
Okay.
Maybe they went around back. Should we go check the loading dock?
Don't be stupid! We got two guys back there. I thought I told you to shut up!
Gonna quick save.
What if...
Hey! Told you to stop talking! Say another word, and I will make sure that you don't annoy me ever again.
Where are they?
Seriously, though, what if... Hey! Hey! What the hell?
All
what?
Right.
I warned you. Now shut up and make sure you're ready.
Well, I'm definitely gonna be ready now. Alright. It's always good to know Raiders have the utmost respect for each other. I'm looking for paint. Hello? I would just love to meet this lovely group of people. Wow, playing with the radio on for this long and then just not having it on right now is actually scary. Where are they? Oh, there's the music. Okay, I feel better now. Above me? Oh. That's not him, is it? What the hell happened over here? I'm just looking for paint so I can... so the wall can be repainted. Just a Valentine.
We're building ourselves a friend with all the stuff in here.
Bingo.
Isn't the wall green? Mix a batch of green paint. I was about to say, isn't the wall green? Wait, did it add green paint? Hello? Did it add green paint? I'd imagine it did. Oh, green paint, okay. No, there's one. Oh, that guy has a name, Demo. Well, he's dead now. His friend up there too? Nope, down there. Friend doesn't have a name. He's been coordinating outfits. That might be the reason why I have a stuff problem currently. What would have happened if I returned to Abbott with blue paint? High-tech light. What are those? Finally. Oh yeah, I forgot about Vault 81. I wanted to go over there too. Yeah, where did that come from? I've always thought about that. How does the Pip, is the Pip-Boy like directly connected to your mind or something weird like that? How exactly does your, you know, does the enemy get a light shown over them and parts of their body are highlighted in colors that you don't see? It's weird.
Hanging out with Valentine, huh? Good for you. They're just good people. You know what I mean.
Wow, okay. There's something implied by him being a synth there.
Even if you are powering around with Nick Valentine.
I guess when you're... apparently when I was in Diamond City the first time, I missed something there.
You're back. You find that paint?
Yes.
Wasn't easy, but I found some, yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Hopefully it does. Okay.
Babbitt.
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green.
Told you.
Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
Folks around here need the wall. It's a symbol. Something incorruptible, you know? Good on you for helping her.
See, I know what I'm doing. Oh my god, that's... Wow, that eyebot was playing right in my ear. Alright, Somerville Place. Do the boring thing for a second so I can get some XP when I go back to Sanctuary. Hopefully Sanctuary isn't crapping itself and losing all of its defense numbers and water and food for some reason, because the water is what I need to make some caps. Love the game, but there's bugs. There's always bugs.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
No, I'm here because I wanted to stare at you. I admit this purple kind of feels blue, but I couldn't do anything about it, honestly. This is the only thing that actually made the UI blue. I mean, purple. Because everything else, the background was purple, but the actual text and stuff wasn't, which was bothering me like you wouldn't believe. I'm still mad at myself for like the first four videos being pink. I thought that was purple somehow. I think I was colorblind those 2 days. Alright, where is this place? Big John Salvage, right? It was to the right, to the east. There's apparently a very good weapon here that I'm not going to be able to carry. Well, I want to be able to carry it, so Nick, I'm going to need you to hold some things again. It's a radio tower. I'm tempted. Oh. I thought everything's got silent. How do I get in? Oh, but there was a cyborg in there. I hate how they don't do anything when I'm right over there. Ow. Oh. That didn't break. Come on. That didn't break the flow at all. Some outriders keep getting smart enough to lock their doors. Hang on. Let me just see if I can. Well, at least when it works, it works. These guys seem to be low level. When that weird dinging sound that it's making when I target enemies.
You feel that? It's called fear.
That's actually the targeting computer. Nice. It's actually the targeting computer. See what I mean? That enemy should be dead. Oh, well, she's dead now. Oh. Oh. I think I've gotten one of those.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Where does that mean?
I'll be doing the world a service.
Nick. Is that another one? Oh, the same one. See, told you, eating it.
One way to get the coolant pumping.
Evans Way cul-de-sac key. I don't. Is this the place that we're on? That it's talking about? Probably. I need to reload. Oh, that was so helpful. Alright, let's get back on the road. I'm so glad that Red Rocket isn't a settlement or anything. Alright, well, that's a floating car. No, it's not. My game's just taking forever to load things. Okay, every time I see a vertebrate, it crashes. Brotherhood's really showing the Commonwealth who's boss. Oh, there appear to be gunners down there. Of course that's the place I need to go. Oh, that place looks dangerous. Yeah, that looks like rads. I would help the Brotherhood if they weren't just getting in their own way, honestly. Can I jump? Yeah, I can. So, oh my god! Okay. Maybe that was a bad idea, trying to just jump over the fence. I hate when things explode in this game and I get scared IRL. I mean, it's a healthy reaction, it just shows that I'm not dead on the inside, but come on now. Where is he? Oh, that's where he is. Okay, that's a Brotherhood Knight, it's fine. Oh, seriously, there's a Stingwing in here now? Why? Well, good thing he's a charger. Oh, I mean, he's dead. Oh, of course he's a warlord. Do I have a Molotovs at all? I just might as well. Yeah, I got some. That didn't do anything. That's what we're starting. No joke now. And this is good armor too. Not my best armor, because I just need it for carrying stuff, but oh god. Oh wait, he's legendary. Never mind. You got anything, oh, wait. Oh wait, I can craft you. I can craft you into something heavier. Nice. Mods are great, people. Oh, I didn't even know I could stimpack, Nick. I didn't know you could. I assumed you couldn't stimpack since. That's what I get for assuming. Oh, two legendary enemies. Nice. Nice. Oh god. I can just, shooting about as much as that Brotherhood Knight over there. I got 400 stim packs. I can spare a hotkey. Oh. That does something. Where's the... I just remembered, where is the Warlord? Oh god. Sometimes I can't see through the scope at all. What does that sound? What does that sound? Oh god, of course he has a minigun. What does this sound like to you guys? Oh god, he's shooting me now. I'm not gonna survive this. Oh wait. Oh god, yeah, I'm not gonna survive this. Jesus. on, come on. Sweet, 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 sweet. Okay, I got a set, I got a set, I got a set, I got a set, I got a set. Oh my god. This is a terrible idea, it's a terrible idea, it's a terrible idea, it's a terrible idea. I don't know why I decided to go for that limb. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm still alive, still alive, still alive, still alive, still alive. Oh, I got a lot of health. There's one last one. I know that's not me. Or Nick. What are you talking about? There's still one more. Is that the hound? Who shot me? You don't like when you get shot in the head, do you? Oh, there's still a lot of enemies here. I was so wrong. Why are there so many super mutants? I want strong. Come on, you guys. I'm gonna have to switch over to my shotgun soon. This is ridiculous. There's so many. Was it because the Brotherhood was here? Now I don't see any more Brotherhood Knights. You know what that means. Nick, come on. Oh, what's this? Critical shots double damage and the critical meter fills 15% faster. Not as good as mine. I'll take it so I can sell it later. Oh wait, what's this? What's that? Oh, is that the gate? That's the gate. Okay. How was I supposed to get in if I didn't use that? Seems to have died in a very compromising position. It seems to be pretty okay with me just up here. Oh, that raider is dead. All the raiders. The raiders that are just around are just really dead. I should probably help Nick as soon as I lockpick this. I apologize for my breath in the mic. I still need a pop filter. Oh no. Why would you smack me? Why would you? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. He's a master with the sledgehammer. Oh god, he's still gonna. I was trying to get some sort of cripple on him. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. Sorry, Nick. That Nick's died twice. He hasn't died twice, you know what I mean? It wasn't moving at all. Safe. I was gonna go back out and see what that wire was leading to. I think that's what I'm here for. Come on, there we go.
Got it.
I just have way too much ammo. I'm starting to repeat myself in Skyrim. There's one thing that I was definitely going for, and it was science. It was science. Alright, now I'm free to do everything that I need to. Might want to train my charisma later. Oh, come on, there's more? Oh, wait. I'll deal with you in a second. Where does that go? Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. What is down here in this shelter is a small room and...
What the hell aroma is that?
A very bad smell and a railway rifle, which I'm going to need. Oh, it's apparently a ham radio signal down here. Alright, so let's inspect this, see what it does. 147. Could I use this as an alternative to a sniper rifle? I know this thing has a, oh, jeez. Oh no. That was well placed. That was well placed. I almost didn't catch that. That was well placed. What is blowing up? Everything's just blowing up. Oh no, stay far away from me. Stay far away from me. Oh god, I don't have... I'm taking the L. Okay, we're fine. We're all fine. Ooh. How whiny did I just sound? Oh, come on. It was a gu- You seem to be staring at me in a very weird way. Oh, that vertebra does not like me. That vertebra does not like me. Oh god, no. I'm gonna need to deal with this guy first. Oh, of course he's a lieutenant. He's got a lot of health for no reason. Everything good on you, Lieutenant? Got our harness, which isn't anything special. Take that. That vertebrae is probably going to want to kill me. Wow, this... Oh. That's lies to me. For no reason. I don't know what I did to that to make it lie to me so much. Come on. First vertebrae taken down. Please don't crash on me. Just in case. Alright. Pansy ass Pinko, die. See, what is the deal with Vats? I don't get it. Well, at least that's done with. I got what I came for. This is the kind of thing I wanted to do. Kind of just explore and get all these unscripted battles, because there's a lot of them. And just see what happens. Just go out and see what happens. Some of the best moments can happen there. Die. Oh, would you look at that? A gunner died in one hit. I'm not sneaking. Alright, that guy shadowed or something. Wow. I'll give you that one. Better get that one. I will give you that one. That was an amazing dodge. Now you're not gonna solve it. Oh wait, there's a fusion core here. Probably is. That was in your face. You should've died. Thank you. Oh god, legendary. How many missiles do I have? A lot of missiles. They're just eating it. He's just eating it. No. I keep thinking the flying bodies are Nick. What is that guy saying?
This thing's been on a loop for as long as I can remember. No wonder folks in this neighborhood are irritable.
Sounds annoying. Oh, he didn't drop anything legendary. That sucks. At least there was ammo in here.
Sure don't make
this
enough.
Is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocol 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect.
Wow, that sounds like it would get annoying after a while. All code numbers. Oh, come on, it plays while I'm in. I'm lockpicking too. Wow, this is not helping me out. Master Lock stressed me out enough.
Nice.
This safe house is for military personnel.
Okay, I get it.
Including non-military family members.
I just want fusion cores probably here. Alright, good. Finally got that one.
This message will repeat.
Thanks. I get it. Oh.
Want to protect something.
Ah.
You want me to take a look at that terminal?
Oh, and it can hack terminals. I got it.
Nice.
Oh, first try.
This is an emergency message to
God, shut up.
Emergency protocol 1.
I usually let things like that play for atmosphere, but holy crap.
Not away with machines.
All right, let's... Can Nick get in that? What kind of power armor is this? Regular XO1.
Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook.
Nick, can you get in that? Nick, where are you?
This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion.
Nick, where'd you go? You were right there.
Additional food, water, and ammunition.
Are you right there?
Heads up.
This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members.
Oh, he can.
Turned away from matters of national safety.
I want to see this.
This message will repeat.
Go on. Nice. Oh, and he actually wears the helmet. Nice. Probably gonna end the video right now and see what else I can do. Oh, I'm gonna end the video, go back to Sanctuary, see what's up. Also go back to Red Rocket and see what's up, because I don't have three people there. Oh wait, yes I do. Probably dog meat. And oh! Oh wait. How's that happening? Sentiment's at 83. I added a bar there, but it's not being tended to by anyone. Well, anyway. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I like it if you did. Figured if you really enjoyed it. Subscribe for more from Gamers on Diesel Mode? Wow. And I'll see you in the next episode. Gershers.
Bedtime!